Okay, I've been tracking. Looks like a bull and two cows and one calf for about a half mile. These tracks were from last night. And typical with elk, they went up. I'm up on a peak at about, well, probably 7,000 feet. Stuff elk love. Hard to move through though. These tracks are just made by a bobcat. It's coming down the trail and it saw us, it cut to our left. So this is a bobcat track. We interrupted its journey and after we went by, it got back on the trail and we've been following its tracks out for the last half mile or so.